you to meditate on the Word of God. As we sing this hymn, let's remember how deep the Father's love is for us, and that it is vast beyond all measures, and that He gave His only Son to save a wretch like us. Let's just hear the voices.